What up, YouTube? It's Tacos All Day, and we are back with some more 8ZD. I am sorry for last game, my last video. For some reason, my encoding just kind of fucked up, so it kind of made everything higher than it was supposed to be. And it kind of stretched it and forced me to have a bunch of blotchiness and lag, and I am so sorry for that. Now, without further ado, let's get back into it with some good-ass 1080p. Fucking love 60fps. Let's go ahead and do this. There he is.
We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Yeah.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs. A center of Nora life. A jewel of the sacred land. Give it time. And you'll grow fond of it. As I was. Back when I was at the tribe.
How did you get exiled?
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Yeah, I hope so.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy.
Bruh.
Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me.
Bro.
This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
Bro.
And you.
Bruh.
I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving.
That's fucked.
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Dude, that's some sad shit, bruh. Oh, I was actually gonna check my items, but I guess I went too far forward.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice. Make way! Make way!
Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now.
She's so awesome.
I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later.
Teb.
May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Teb's gonna say hey. Oh snap. Let's go say hey to Teb. I know it's Teb.
Aloy!
Go Teb.
It's you, isn't it?
Them?
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you.
Let's see it!
I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Lovely! Wow. Nora, Silent Hunter Medium? Whatever this does. I don't know what it does, but it's like it gives me 42 hiding or some shit? I don't know. I guess this is it. I guess that's the one he wanted to give me. No, the one I have on now has more stuff, so I'm gonna keep that. Mine is so much better than these. Let's see what else he has, though.
He's happy to take your shards.
Perhaps the Karja has come to make amends. I won't deny them the chance.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with the Karja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Oh, nice outfit.
Peace. It's peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written killers by
and
the slavers. Hand of
yeah.
Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey!
Luminance!
Hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was.
He was a tyrant and a monster, raided my tribe for blood sacrifice just like yours. Ooh. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology, straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thanks, bro. Talk about awesome.
Yeah, thank you. An enunciation of gratitude, written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
Just like mine.
The Karja stand with you.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lynn? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought.
I guess.
Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing.
Yeah, cute.
As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Ha ha ha, thanks for the feed.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year? Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. Didn't work.
Yeah, you're crazy.
But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
So what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Oseram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king.
Sounds like a good way to
go. So now the Sun sits on the throne, and it's a big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery. People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian now, even Nora exiles. You really should come visit.
I definitely will.
Your sister was taken captive and sacrificed. That's terrible.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain. Captain of the entire vanguard, favored by the Sun King himself.
How did she survive?
Well, that's a story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe another time over a drink or three?
Oh, he's over here trying to get me drunk.
Or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself. I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Love this exposition.
Yeah, I don't have to tell you that, right?
First I've heard of it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed everyone knew. Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off like they are now. When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. So it was hard to take them down, but not dangerous, so long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes. Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machines snarl and charge right at him.
I've seen that happen.
A few
before.
More years pass and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk. If that wasn't bad enough, entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Like the Sawtooth.
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one. But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So what's making it happen?
And no one knows. And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
Who are the Oseram?
Oh, that's my tribe, far to the northwest. We're good at three things: arguing, working steel, and brewing.
And freebooters. What are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries, you know, warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now, some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Karja don't just fight, they build. But take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
Tell me about the derangement again.
Well, the way I hear it, 15 when a hunter came, so it was, but then now a few more, if that wasn't.
Like the sawtooth.
Yeah, so, I know. Where do I even start? My tribesmen are masters of the forge, the best tinkers in the world. But when it comes to building, the Karja have us beat. The city soars over a canyon with more bridges than the Nora have roads and
better
buildings tall as mountains.
I just can't do it.
Across the valley stands
good.
The spire.
They hurt.
Like a blade thrust into the sky, reflecting the sun. You really owe it yourself to see it. So consider that a challenge. Or an invitation.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
What else do you know about Olin?
Well, is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard are the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
You need to stop flooding, bro.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but... It's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and... Well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too, so...
I wonder what he means by
around,
that.
Maybe?
You just keep trying to fucking flirt with me, bro. Like, chill. It's like, good God, man. Just like, you staying on my ass. You need to, like, relax. Yeah, look at that. You about to have
start
fun.
A blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy,
sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor,
that
light
bitch.
Its flame.
Ooh, I hate that boy.
In honor of Rost. And all he did.
Straight up for him. He did it.
All mother
Hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
That's pretty dope.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Olin.
Your blessing was most illuminating. I've never seen its like. A rare gift, indeed.
But you don't believe in Allmother, do you?
Usually the distance between our tribes shrouds Nora ways from Karja eyes. But here among you, I see a beauty that shines true. Perhaps Naaman is right after all, that the sun's light brightens all lands and all peoples.
Who's Naaman?
One of my brethren, who believes the sky is wide enough for the faiths of all tribes.
Yeah, open mind.
Did you come all this way just to deliver your Sun King's speech?
It is my duty, and also my honor, to carry the light of atonement to those we overshadowed and wronged. I swallowed my fear, but it reemerged. I am glad Erend Van Guardsman made this journey. He is my shield, a good man.
This has been illuminating, but I should get going.
You have already been blessed, but may the dawn find you, the day warm you, and the dusk have light to guide
your path. That's awesome. That's an awesome saying. Olin.
I'd rather not talk about
Hello,
this.
Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin. North of the Claim. That's our name for the Aseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost.
Yeah.
When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the King's court. That's all.
That's no problem there, bro.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned. And I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape, then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
Bruh.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl.
Bruh.
I don't need to bother.
What is
I'm
up?
Used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Dude, what's with the red flags? It's like, are you gonna die or something? Like, what is up, bruh? Like, good God. Like, this guy has no reason to just be, not be an asshole to me. Like, come on, bro. I'm just trying to talk to you. You over here giving me these cryptic ass messages thinking that something's going to happen. Please confront him.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, please let me break his neck.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present, Tim.
Ooh, buddy, I love her. Oh my gosh, she is a badass.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild, the motherless outcast.
But dumb bitch, you're in the same room as me.
I see you still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
She's the friend, he's the bitch.
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora.
No, I'm not.
Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life.
Good for you!
You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
Oh,
you know,
buddy.
I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
You should cherish it. If Rost hadn't shot my stone from the air, you'd be missing an eye. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be
like
the one
Trump
surprised
supporter.
Tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
This is
oh,
boring.
Are you gonna shut your mouth?
Stupid,
blah.
Oh my god.
It's late and I've got nothing to say to you.
You can eat a dick then.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me.
Go Vala. Ahead, girl.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well-rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow.
I like that.
Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh, she's so awesome. She's so nice. I love her. Sleep.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
It's loud, and it stinks, and the people are... idiots.
Mm.
All these people who kept me out. And now here I am, stuck inside with them.
I think you'll find more to like in the days ahead. Get some rest.
I don't like it. Then again, she did have a, you know, single bed for about, what, 16, 17, 18 years or something? So, makes sense. Now we can see what the proving is like. Why am I wearing that outfit? I have a boss one on. I wonder if it's just like an actual video of her just doing it, but then she wins automatically, or do I have to actually use it? Because if that's the case, I can just sit back and watch and enjoy this shit. this guy again.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Oh, can I please respond?
It's a grazer!
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Y'all funny. Y'all are so funny. Oh, these guys are gonna get it, bro. Oh, I guess I got one. All right, let's go. I think I got one. Because it doesn't say collect trophy anymore. Where is it at? Silly me, this is not where it's at. There it is. Oh, God. It got me fucked up.
I've got to catch up.
We'll catch up.
Steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Strong, that one. Yes, bitches.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, or Vala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish.
I'm here to win, you dumb bitch.
Oh, now. That's an old trail.
Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
I'll take it.
Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself!
Bitch, watch me.
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
Bitch, you're just a cowardly old little boy.
Whip it forward
just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around.
Who's with me?
I can't see.
We're probably right behind
you. All right, bet. Let's go.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Bitch, I am doing what I can.
I've gotta keep going.
The outcast. On the other trail? You crazy?
Yeah, I'm crazy.
Good. I'm gaining.
I'm crazy and I'm gonna win.
The outcast is catching up.
Boss.
How'd she get up there? This is gonna be close.
Oh, that's fucking beautiful.
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
She is so amazing, dude. Oh my goodness. Golly, I love this girl, man.
I've trained my whole life for this.
And I will not lose.
But I had the wilds. Precision. Not enough. Must be perfect.
Oh, she's so amazing.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
She won.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among us.
Bro, seriously? What the hell? Who are these people?
Aloy!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
Who are those people?
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's
Good.
Go. Now!
Good, you finally got some balls, you little bitch.
Too many of them! We can't win! We can't hold them!
Oh, Mother, help us!
Good job, bitch.
Kill the invader!
Invader, you're the one that's supposed to be here, bro. Fish, you the invader.
Kill the defiler!
You cannot run.
They're too strong!
How about you actually try? You are nothing to me. Wait, what?
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Bro!
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
For all serious. Mother!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming!
How many are there?
I'll let you burn. Get a dick, bitch.
How many are there?
Okay.
Too many of them!
Jesus, there's so many items around here. Let me get some more rich wood. I see we're gonna use a shock tank. Even though it's not gonna work. No fucking fire.
We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us!
Where I am all mother, I will save everybody. Bish? I'm so bad at this.
Kill them! They're so strong!
Burn,
we can't stop them! Kill the defilers!
Fire, maybe some regular arrows.
Too many of them!
Heal for a second.
We can't win!
Ooh, missed that one.
Round whoever's left and finish it.
Ah, shit. Something used to this.
Fall before.
Bitch, fall before.
Descend while we have a chance.
All right, let's go. Holy shit, bro. Bro.
Get back!
Wow, he's got a gun.
Mama!
No.
No!
That's two.
The red hair dies now.
Why does everybody hate me? Oops. Oops. That was my bad.
Dude.
Yo, you don't mess with Ross. Not my baby. He says. This is amazing.
No!
Bruh.
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
Dude got a gun. The hell?
Leroy.
Configure, there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
What? Whoa, what? God damn.
Rost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out.
Bro.
Why is no one here? Where am I?
Okay, let me just not available right now. Oh my god. I need to find a save point actually, so I'm not gonna end it just yet.
I need to find my focus.
Jesus, man. What in the what?
My gloves. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? Only matriarchs are allowed inside.
You know what that means. Okay, mage is available. Alright, 5 skill points. Okay, let's go. Brave, heavy lifter, precision, gonna go ahead. I want to get anything, I'm going to get healer, of course. Get this joint. Scavenger, extra resources, additional neutral resources with gathering. Forging, I mean. See, I still have three left. So, strike from above, low profile. I feel like getting these more, because I want to have more supplies. I guess no more weapons right now. I'm gonna stick with that. Okay.
I don't
okay,
see
I wonder if
here.
This is a safe point. Where's the
Over
safe point at?
Damaged focus that when I took off that killer. Where are they?
Somehow these people know how to use these doors. Kind of weird.
I'm picking up some kind of signal. Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Lenora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why?
Okay. So I'm guessing this is the way in. This way, I think. Wow, this is a complete, like, different bunker, bruh. Wait, ladder? No, never mind, it's just, like, a vent thing. What's this? Power
Some
cell.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Okay, so where does it go? Oh, does it go inside of this? Nope. What's that? Bunker door. That must be where... I guess where it's supposed to go? Or... Bunker door. Bunker door. Where does the power cell even go? Jesus, man, what in the world is going on?
There. With the rest of my things.
Shit, that's my mama?
Are you my mother? Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, You are awake.
Holy.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
What?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
Yeah, Tirsa. She's a boss.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
What the what?
The mountain is your mother.
What the what?
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
The fuck are you talking about?
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here.
Well, obviously something.
Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
She's a mountain. Bruh.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
There are people behind there?
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
That was a machine.
You're not listening. It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh, he was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way.
Huh.
Come, and we will make it so.
Oh my god! This story is so freaking amazing!
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Head down there! Oh, this was just taking me.
How was the war party defeated?
Wait,
the killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
Wow. So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is...
Actually, I'm sorry, one sec, guys. Special items. Oh, it's a quest. Oh, that's what it is.
In the name of atonement, okay. And beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born, and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This angry bitter sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
God.
By the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true.
Bruh.
I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you. You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May all Mother bless you and watch over you.
Gotta love Tirsa. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end it here.
We will soon begin.
It's been awesome, and it's been hella crazy. So much stuff going on. And I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and I will see y'all later.
When we hear the matriarchs lift their voice.
The lag is strong in this one. Sorry, though. That's cute. Can't recover. I pressed it.